Hello and welcome back to Ford Farm. So we are in the 7840 today. Put some fertiliser on this grass over here. Weeds start coming our sugar beet now, so we'll have to look at that in due course. Let's get this fertilised, then that can start growing again. Hopefully get a crop of light hay off here. Let's get all the bales squared up now. Stacked up the livestock farm. So neighbour tried to talk us into irrigating his potatoes for him, but we drew the line on that one. I plant them for him, but might help them harvest them. I'm not getting involved in the irrigation for him. Probably look at getting the tractor and the sugar beet very shortly. So make sure it's available, so we share that as well. Use it, but certainly yes, the neighbour do. Harvest time before you know it, eh? Everything is growing away nicely now. Use the little four cylinder 40 series on the spreader, as that's tied up on the sprayer at the moment. So use 7840. 6810 has still got the bale wrapper on it currently. This in. Going to evaporate off into the atmosphere. Just be a small bit down here still. There we go. one field down. What's the point of having any newer tractors when these ones do the jobs just fine? Moment. Not costing us a lot in repairs. Depreciation, they sort of fully depreciate now, these things. If anything, their value's going up again. So we're putting 150 kilos of hectare on these fields. A ridiculous amount on them. Force the grass to grow too quick. Not to grow, but not that quick. Has to be one of our most awkward shaped fields to decide to do anything on. Got a field of grass to cultivate up as well. Which is the one up by the farm itself. Early cut of grass, then we might try and get some maize on there. Which we do drill ourselves as well. Don't tend to use contracts if we can avoid it. Don't tend to plow for maize either. Got one more field. Just get that spread then. Alright, last field. Let's see where our cultivator is. The neighbours want to go and bust that field up, which might be easier. This big tractor. I do occasionally borrow it, as he does some of our smaller kit. So it won't take long to break that field up with that one. Can't remember how wide that cultivator is he's got now. for this season, as is the tractor fairly new. Still blue, so it fits in nicely with our farm. He's a fan of blue as well. Sprayer. Get some Depatox on here or some MCPA just to sort the weeds out. Established ones there. There's probably some smaller ones in here. If it's just that patch, I'd knapsack spray them. Certainly won't be putting maize on this field. Right, that's all the fertiliser on. Back to the yard. Might as well leave the spreader on here for now. I'll get the engineers out to go through the combine for long. Ready for harvest. I think it's too much need doing to it. It's getting on a bit now, but doesn't do much. Just can't think of any problems we had with it towards the end of last season. And plenty of stuff still in stock there, seed and fertiliser wise. But that's where I'm going to be leaving this video. So for now, I'll say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.